we did a lot of tests, but we didn't do a lot of just driving around, because then you kind of test your endurance on things, and that's what we like to do right now.
We don't call it a camper, we call it a self-sustaining house on wheels, and it is because we are independent in the terms of our energy. So in a camper isn't, and we are, so I think that we make something new. New concept, new idea, new future, sustainable future.